here still? Not moving. Yep. 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 So we've got others.
Deal with this.
I'll decide who's the coolest people. Here we go.
Sometimes Winnie the Pooh likes a game of some sort when he comes downstairs, and sometimes he likes to sit quietly in front of the fire and listen to a story. This evening, what about a story, said Christopher Robin. What about a story, I said. Could you very sweetly tell Winnie the Pooh one? I suppose I could, I said. What sort of stories does he like? About himself, because he's that sort of bear. Oh, I see. So, could you, very sweetly? I'll try, I said. So I tried. And from the top of the tree, there came a loud buzzing noise. Winnie the Pooh sat down at the foot of the tree, put his head between his paws, and began to think. First of all, he said to himself, that buzzing noise means something. I wonder why he does. Then he climbed a little further, and a little further, and then just a little further. By that time, he had thought of another song. It's a very funny thought that if bees were bees, they'd build their nest at the bottom of trees. And that being so, if the bees were bears, we shouldn't have to climb up all these stairs.